All right, so when you're doing a viewer's choice show and the overwhelming populace says you've got to go to this one certain joint, you can't just pick one person. So what I did is I printed out a whole list of people from our Facebook page. I mean, Jennifer Brennan Latner, Heather Moore, Ellen Hanoran, George Reyes, Tina Kukla, Carolyn Velez O'Connell, they all say you got to go to one place. It's Johnnie's, and get the beef and the Italian ice and forget about it.
Johnnie's in Elmwood Park is legendary, to say the least. All you gotta do is look at the line. People flock for two things here, the beef and the ice.
Does this ever get old, first of all?
No, it doesn't.
No, I mean, it's awesome.
All year long, even in the winter.
One flavor of ice, right?
One flavor, lemon.
Lemon ice, you keep it simple.
Right.
Your menu's simple.
Italian beef, Italian sausage, or the best of both worlds with the combo.
Gotta have the combo.
But to the customers here, it really goes further than that with Johnnie's magical seasonings.
The secret is in the juice.
Yeah, the gravy, right?
Yeah,
the
not gravy. Gravy is a thicker connotation.
No, I'm gonna disagree here. And I've only been in Chicago for 18 years, but if you go in there and you ask them what it's called, I think half the people are gonna say gravy, half the people are gonna say juice.
Did you ever order a beef with gravy? No, it's either juicy or dry.
She's gonna argue with my vernacular.
I'm right. I'm Italian, okay? Listen to me.
Is it juice? Is it gravy?
Gravy.
Thank you very much.
People ask for a juicy, but it's gravy.
Ah! I can't fault this lady because she was probably in a food coma after eating this amazing blend of perfectly sliced beef. But I had to know, what the heck are they doing here that's different than every other beef joint in town?
When I ask people what's so great about yours, they say the seasoning, the spices. Come on, man, give us a little hint. What's the deal with that?
Can't do it.
I'll make it worth your while.
I'd have to kill you. I don't want to do that.
I'd take a bullet for this beef. Seriously.
Have you ever seen anything so glorious in your life? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, about 24 beefs in one big boiling pot of heaven. If I could jump in there and it wouldn't blister, I would. Pretend I've never eaten here. You tell me why it's the best.
The product.
Enough said.
It's pretty simple. Beef with sweet peppers. I'd recommend anybody first time here.
Sold. Let's get one. All right, so the moment of truth has finally come.
You first.
No, you together.
Together?
Cheers.
Okay. Salud.
That's where we bump beefs.
Yep.
Mm.
What do you think?
What do I think? It's hard to think when you bite into something that scrumptious.
Cool your head off with that then.
You gotta have some ice, right? You gotta come out to Elmwood Park. Eat, man.
All right.
What are you doing? Don't make me feel like a pig. So good.
I hit the spot.